It's a trick question. High school kids nowadays, man, don't have that basic education. Did you see him working at McDonald's? Man, just go ahead and cook some burgers. Don't go out. You walk in McDonald's, them little kids be confused. They got pictures of food on the cash register. They don't have any more money, pictures of food, and still got to be trained. I have some fries. I just got here last week. They don't look like real fries, you know. It's a bad artistic job they did on this cash register. You won't mess them up, the machine gives them change back by itself. You give them $5, change just drop down, they be. You ever been there when the change machine break, they gotta give you some money back? Just let them keep the money. Just let them keep the money. I gave the boy a $5 bill, it was $4.95. $4.95. My man said, man, just reach in and get how much you think you should get back. And I hate standing behind people at McDonald's. People act like they ain't never been in McDonald's. Got the same menu. And the menu on the left side is the same as the menu on the right. And you got some fool going, give me a... Let me see if you have you know what they got. Get a double cheeseburger. And don't order one of them chocolate shakes. You'll pass out. You cannot finish a shake from McDonald's. Gave you that little old straw to mess with you. You be sitting there and that big vein come out in your forehead. You be, your eyes bulge out. You be, then you get excited because you see it coming up the straw. You be so happy to get a taste. Can I have a Pepsi to wash it down, please? Come. And I hate going through the drive-thru. See, who made up the rule, whoever driving got an order for everybody else? You got a window in the back, tell the people what you want. It's automatic. Whoever drives got to order for everybody. And now, you know what, like, I don't know what happens to you. You scream at the top of your lungs, don't you? Huh? The man can hear you. Got a headphone on his head. And the stupidest thing, the window right by the speaker. The man can just reach out. What? They sit there.
Hi, may I take your order, please?
Yes! Get it! Get it! Get that! My man trying to get them headphones off his head. Blood coming out his ears. And now you sound stupid trying to order for everybody. Yeah, give me a cheeseburger and a Coke. And 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 now you done messed up this little dude inside. He's like, they're tripping out there in that car. And don't order a double cheeseburger. That's a special order item. Like they never expected anybody to order it. If you're in the car with somebody and they order a double cheeseburger, get out. No, get out. We ain't waiting for you. Get out. Sit there, order a double cheeseburger. And know what they do? They let you pay for it. It's specialized McDonald's now. One dude get paid, one give up the food. You pull up, pay him, go, you know if they got my fries?
I don't know. I just sit here and take money. I didn't know what they got inside.
Did you get up to the window when they give you the food? The double cheeseburger. Could you put it over there? Now, they never plan on bringing it out. They just want to see how long you're going to wait. They be inside. He's still out there. Somebody better cook that thing. I pulled up one time, And there was a station wagon next to me with family skeletons inside, still waiting. Waiting for that double cheeseburger. And I hate when you order some fries and they don't put it in the bag. And you never check till you leave, do you? You be halfway home, ow, bang. Cause you can taste them fries. You be reaching in the bag. I'll drive back 12 miles for some fries. Where's my fries? We knew you'd be back, yeah.